Hey WordPress enthusiasts, and welcome to another episode about WordPress plugins. I've decided to share with you new plugins each week. So for this episode, I have prepared some recently launched tools you can use to display images with artificial intelligence, material design icons, and many more. WP Post Disclaimer could be a useful tool to add a warning, terms or disclaimer to any page or post on your WordPress website. It's great for blogs that are using affiliate marketing to get monetized, for example. You need to enable it first in its settings over here, then choose the placement, title, content, and some appearance settings. When adding a new post, you can see the same settings at the bottom. And the warning looks like this if you click on Preview. In fact, you can do pretty much the same thing with the paragraph block by using its background color settings, as you can see here. If you edit a page with Elementor, you can drag over the icon widget and choose from hundreds of icons in the library. This plugin gives you access to even more graphic elements like the Google Material Design icons, which you can find over here. Then you can search for icons that represent rotation, 3D, and more other things that you can't find in the Font Awesome collection. You get to choose from over 700 icons, exactly 798 so far, I counted them. From well-known icons like an arrow, to more specific icons like fitness, you can find almost anything you want, I guess. Weberino Timed Quizz is not the only one offering this kind of functionality, but this is relatively new and interesting, I can say that. You can create quizzes of any chosen subject. The quiz format allows for 10 questions or hints, and the user will have 3 minutes to answer them. Although it looks promising, the plugin doesn't work as it should be right now when using it with the short code block of WordPress. So I think we can cut it down from our wishlist, at least for now. Maybe I will check it out later to see if it gets improved. This could be an excellent tool for displaying data visually on pages made with Elementor. Once installed, the plugin enables this charts and graphs widget, which has 6 types of content: line, bar, horizontal bar, pie, donut, and polar area. If you choose pie, for example, the data displayed can be changed here as well as the color of that specific piece of the pie. I think it looks better with a transparent border. Am I right? Let me know what you think in the comments section below. For those of you that want to keep things simple and use only the block editor of WordPress, we've created a plugin called Visualizer for pretty much the same purpose. One big difference, though, is that you can create the chart in the Visualizer library and then use it anywhere you want with the automatically generated shortcode. To insert a chart in pages or posts, look for the Visualizer chart block and then pick whether you want to create a new chart or add the chart from the Visualizer library. I think it would be great if the same plugin could add a widget like this to Elementor. Now this is so cool because it adds a new Elementor widget called AI Faces. First, you need to go to the generated photos website and get your API key. Then you have to paste it in this field and start generating male or female faces aged from infant to elderly. Make sure you have only the API key in this field before moving on. Then you can choose the ethnicity, eye color, hair color, and length, and you can set the facial expression too. These images look rather like real faces, so I have no idea where they come from and how legal this is. Maybe you should check out the terms and conditions on their website before using them. The fact that you will receive notifications about updates available on new plugins is a good sign. It means that the developer is continuously in charge of its maintenance. These plugins are part of my first video with new plugins that you can watch by accessing the link above or in the description box. Want to protect the content on your website? By turning off the possibility of visitors to copy the text, images, print screen or other things like that, activate the No Copy Allowed Nork Digital plugin, which uses JavaScript and CSS to protect your content from copying. Sticky Topbar plugin lets admin users add an extra sticky area at the top of the website. They say it is compatible with any WordPress theme, so let's check it out. I activate the plugin when using the 2020 theme, go through settings and enable. Hey, this countdown date feature could be excellent for a product launch page. For some reason, there is nothing sticky at the top of my website. So I think the plugin has some issues right now. It could be something wrong I've done too. Who knows? Let's check it out with a different theme. Nope, it's not working. Now that I activated Nivi, which is our WordPress theme, let me show you its header settings in the customizer. There are three sections you can fill up with a wide search form, a button, as well as a secondary menu. In its pro version, Nivi comes with even more features like sticky menu, show only on scroll, and more elements. Do you think about redesigning your site? Then you may need to display a page where visitors can see that your website is under construction or something like that. Well, you have plenty of options out there, but let me show you this simple Under Construction plugin. Although the plugin is called Under Construction in the repository, you can find its settings when clicking the WP Simple Maintenance mode link over here. Type in the heading, description, button content, and save changes. Don't forget to enable it before saving the changes, then log out and go back to your website to see how it looks. So simple. Maybe too simple, I guess. What other WordPress plugins you want to see in future videos? Do you have a favorite tool that's worth being mentioned? Let's talk about that in the comments section below. Thank you. And see you in the next video. Cheers! Are you still here? Then you deserve a special bonus I put in this video for those of you guys that watch my videos until the end. If you run a real estate business or you create websites for such clients, the air quality data from Foobot plugin can add big value to the business. This plugin lets you show the data from one or more Foobot air quality monitor devices on your WordPress site in a simple table. It is amazing how much value technology brings into our daily lives.